What is LDP? LDP, which stands for Label Distribution Protocol, is a key protocol used in MPLS. Much of the backbone of ISP networks is based on MPLS, a powerful network protocol that uses labels instead of IP routing as its method of directing data between nodes. LDP is the protocol that allows MPLS routers to establish LDP adjacencies and to exchange information about labels, which correspond to specific IP prefixes. Now, once a label is assigned, routers can forward the packet based on that label, completely skipping the need to inspect the full IP header every time the packet arrives at a node. This makes data transmission over MPLS between 3 and 10 times as fast and efficient as IP routing alone. And this speed is critical for ISPs that handle huge amounts of traffic. So it's LDP that makes this possible. And if you want to find out more, subscribe and check out my MPLS videos.